He's, as you might know, he's been a $1 million honor, has a horse or two in the NRHA Hall of Fame, has contributed to the Reining Horse Foundation, the Reining Horse Sports Foundation, and can anytime we ever needed something or a horse or whatever, David has been here in some capacity. But he just kind of unassumingly sits and doesn't say too much unless you get him started about politics. And I wouldn't do that really if I were you. But David, on behalf of Mark Carroll and the NRBC, thank you. With all these old guys doing good like Kirk Fry and Lance, Mark, Rick, we better have a horse for next year, don't you think? And since it's supposed to rain Saturday, we got a raincoat for you too.
Markell has had the privilege of being affiliated with the National Reining Horse Association for over 20 plus years. And fortunately or unfortunately, I've been representing Markell for almost all those years as well. We are a very integral part of the horse industry. We intend to remain an integral part of the horse industry. When you look at organizations like the NRHA and NRCHA and other organizations that we have had the good fortune of representing, it's about what we can do for the people through the products that we have to offer, that being not only livestock mortality, but commercial equine insurance, farm and ranch coverage, and also commercial liability and professional trainers liability. Are they applicable to all? No, but there are so very many people in the industry that can use what we have to offer, and I'm very fortunate to have a team of specialists that work with me for Markell, our Western discipline team, and they offer products for people, Western horse people in particular, throughout the country. We have some other opportunities that are becoming available now with the hopeful addition of a new organization and some new entities, along with some other products that Markell offers as a corporation, their winery coverage, their camp and path coverage that we've been involved with for years, and I look forward to the next 20 years representing Markell.